We've got fresh updates from your favorite fashion reality show, America's Next Top Model, Cycle 20. Let's get in on the gossip from the most recently eliminated model stint. ANTM fans, I know you've been waiting for this. It has been a roller coaster ride for the top model aspirants of ANTM's first ever Guys and Girls. This week, we're giving you another exclusive phone interview with recently eliminated model stint Dawn Walls, plus our own picks of the best fashion moments of the season. Admitted to being stressed out with her day-to-day challenges, the competition took a toll on Minneapolis rapper Dawn Walls as he struggled in the first few challenges in Bali.
Definitely the most challenging was the last one, the underwater one. I have claustrophobia and panic attacks, so like being in that situation was very difficult to deal with, and obviously I didn't fully get through it.
And while he could have turned things around in the safari-themed photo shoot, Dawn still found it difficult to focus on getting a good photo.
The animal shoot was really fun to me. I liked that one a lot. I think the main struggle was just the snake was so heavy, you know, while we were trying to get a shot, the snake kept moving and making it really difficult.
Though he may have lost his chance at winning, Dawn strongly feels that this cycle belongs to the boys.
I felt more confident with the guys this time around than the girls. You know, there's been girls for so long. I think everybody's excited to see the guys. It's giving us that extra confidence knowing that we're bringing a new feel to the show and to the competition for sure.
For all of you guys who have been rooting for Dawn, don't fret. You'll be seeing more of him as he continues to pursue his modeling career after ANTM.
I'm actually walking in a couple of shows for LA Fashion Week out here in LA, so yeah, I'm just going to stay busy and just keep pushing my career 100% and use this platform to my advantage, you know?
While Dawn is undoubtedly grateful for his top model experience, he's also thankful for the support from all his Filipino fans.
I love my fans in the Philippines, and I definitely would love to get out there someday and, you know, do a couple appearances and meet some fans and take pictures and, you know, just show my appreciation for the support.
And even though we'll be missing the contestants who have left the competition, we can't help but look back at some of our fave moments from the season. Here's our quick rundown of the top three fierce moments of ANTM Cycle 20. Who could ever forget the pre-makeover photo shoot that required the models to channel their inner vixens? In this photo shoot, Victoria's Secret model Alexandra Ambrosio heated up the set and posed with the cast, making this one risque photo shoot to remember. Next on our list, the paint-throwing photo shoot. Instead of wearing couture, the models were made to pose while having cold buckets of paint thrown at them. And while some of the guys had a hard time breathing through their shots, the photos from the challenge were absolutely breathtaking. Last on our list, their high fashion editorial in Bali. Combined with a stunning backdrop of Bali's rice paddies, the models brought their game on while posing in brightly colored outfits that's definitely eye-catching. Challenges the models had to go through, we can surely expect that each week's going to be fiercer than the last. You wouldn't want to miss out on the last few episodes of the season, so better keep it glued on America's Next Top Model, Guys and Girls, Wednesday night at 8.